Alright, here it is. The best way to stir cold brewed coffee. I'll let you know how it turns out in the morning. We got flexible coupling number one and some bearings to allow frictionless transmission of power from our little actuator here. Oh man. There you go. Oh yeah, we can't forget the speed controller.